Hello YouTube, today I'll show you how to get more space on your iOS device. Here I have an iPod Touch, so let me show you how I am with storage. General, storage. So you see I have available 5.8 megabytes and what takes some space. So what you need to do is go to App Store and download this application, Battery Doctor. Download. This will delete any cache files or what you don't use. So to say, for example, Facebook take a lot of space after some time, and I will show you how to get some space back. First time I do this, take me back like 700 megabytes. Now let's see how much space they will take back. So let's open the app. Allo for this time. Okay. Double tap. Close. Open again. Try again. Now we see some other screens. Tap junk, click cache, clean. Now let's hope Apple don't do something about this application. Okay, storage almost full. I don't think it's true. Let's see now, 150 megabytes. But the first time I have received 700 megabytes. So let's see again. So I have some space back, but for you maybe can be more if you never do this. So thank you for watching. Bye bye.